Hi everyone, we're going to start today's stretches with a standing forward fold. So your legs will be straight and you're reaching for your shins or your toes. We're going to slowly have a seat with your feet together and then just hinging forward. Next, we're going to extend our legs out. Legs will be straight here. And then just hinging forward at the hip. Gonna slowly come up, and you're gonna hold the bottom position of your squat, so keeping your chest up, driving your knees out. Okay, we're going to come out of this and come to the floor for twisted cross. So you'll have your left arm out to the side, and you're going to bring your right leg up and over. We'll slowly come out of this and do the other side, same thing, twisted cross. We're going to slowly come up and go into a puppy dog. So your arms will be extended, hips will be high, and just stretching out the upper back here and your shoulders. And that'll be it for today. Hope you enjoyed the stretches, and we will see you soon. Bye.